everyone, welcome back. Today we learn how to make this beautiful origami dogs. You must have noticed that we have always learned how to make just the head. Now today I will also teach you how to make the body and how to make a complete origami dog. I have also made one Dalmatian here, so it's your choice which color of origami sheet you want to take. So let's start. We require two origami sheets. Okay, we require two origami sheets, one fevicol or glue, and a marker and oil pastels. Okay, to start with it, what we'll do is first we'll learn how to make the face. Okay, to make the face, I'm using this orange origami sheet. You can choose any color of your choice. The first step is from the back side, we'll fold it. We'll fold any two corners and make it in a shape of a triangle. You all can see I have created this a triangle. Now the next step is I will again fold it to make it a smaller triangle. So I'll just fold it again to make it a even more smaller triangle. So what I did was, what I got when I open it, what I got is I got a line in the center. So we require this line. Now from one corner, like I'll hold one ear and I will make it a ear. I'll just fold it. I'm not folding from this point, I'm folding it from one side. The same thing I'll repeat. I'll take one side and I will fold it. So these are the two ears of our dog. Now we'll hold this part and fold it in front. So we'll fold it in front and our face of dog is ready. You will say it's ready. Yes, it's ready. What we'll do is we'll take a marker and here we will make a line like this and we will color it. So let's first complete our face and then what we will do is we will just make the rest of the part. We'll make rest of the body. So I have just colored this area. Okay. And next step is we'll make the eyes. I'll make one eye. I'll make one more eye. You can also paste googly eyes if you have. And I'm making one more eye inside it. I'll make one more eye inside it. Right. So my dog's face is ready. And with the help of a fevicol, we will paste this area. I'll put a little fevicol over here and paste it. I'll put a little fevicol here and paste it. And I will put a little fevicol over here and here, both the places, okay? So that they both are stuck properly. So my dog's face is ready. Now what we will do is we will make the body, okay? To make the body, we will take one more origami sheet. I will again fold this sheet the way we did the first step. We will again do the same step. Okay? I will again fold this sheet. Right? Now what you can see is, I'll keep it like this. In fact, I'll keep it like this. Let it be a slanting line here. Okay? Now what I will do is, I will keep this as a straight line and this as a slanting line. So instead of keeping it like this, I'm keeping it like this. Okay. Now what we will do is we will hold this part and we will just fold it. I'm just folding it like and putting a straight line. So I have just folded it as if it's a straight line. I have nothing done. What I have done is I've just folded it like this and created a crease. Done. It's the same line. Now the next step is we will open it from the center and like this. But you can see this part. So what we will do is we will just fold this part down and like this. Very simple. What I have done is I'll just repeat this step. It was like this. I will open it from the center and as it's hanging in the air, so I will just fold it down, right? and I will put a little Fevicol here and paste it. Now from the back side we'll make the tail. To make the tail, what we'll do is we'll just fold it. What I have done is I have just folded it, okay, first, and I will again fold it back. That's it. The first step was I have folded it, and the other step is I will fold it again back at the back side. Now I will take this, apply some Fevicol on the back side, and I will put it here. My dog is ready. Right. I can also make some patches on him if I want with a black marker, and can also leave it like that. So it's up to me what I want to do. Right? I have created some, and then we can fill it with a marker. You can also use a brown sketch pen to do that. If you want to give a brown marks on your dog, you can do that. So it's your pet, your choice, how you want to create it. Okay, I'm making some on the face also, just like that. So we generally see it. Okay, so I have created some patches on my dog. Right, now what we'll do is we will take a plain sheet of paper. To make it a complete composition, what we'll do is we'll take a plain sheet of paper, and I will make some grass. I will show that my dog is sitting on some grass. So I have made a grass, and I will color it. I will just color it with a green color, and we will paste our dog over there. So you can paste, if you take a colored sheet, you can paste your Dalmatian over there. You can create, you can do anything. It's your choice now. So we all will enjoy making this. You all, and do create it and share it with me. See, I'm just filling the color. Very simple way, not doing anything else, just filling the colors very easily and simply. And we will just paste our dog on it. Okay, see, fill the green color. I'll paste my dog over here. I'll just show you. I'll apply a little Fevicol at the back side. Whatever glue Fevicol you have, you can do that. And we can place it. We can even place our Dalmatian also. So I'm just placing it in the center of the sheet. Okay, I'll just place it in the center of the sheet. And my dog is ready. I hope you all enjoyed making it. I'll also paste this one. So we have so many dogs around. I'll just paste this one also. Hope you enjoyed making this. Take care, everyone. Stay happy, stay safe. And do subscribe the channel and share it with me. Bye everyone. Take care.